an initiative to promote the local young Nicobarese talents, Mr. Ibrahim Jadved organized a program for Doordarshan Port Blair, where the young tribal lads will get an opportunity to showcase their talents in vocal, singing and guitar. It was on social media that Mr. Jadved found these talents and felt it is essential to promote them and motivate them. Nicobarese are a gem to our islands, and they have an outstanding skills and taste for music. Their culture and skills must be showcased, said Ibrahim. The program will telecast on 23rd November at 6 p.m. in DD Port Blair channel. The performers in programs are Mr. Jensen, Mr. Ramesh, Mr. Christian, who will be performing in Hindi, Nicobarese and English. The program will be anchored by Ms. Sweety Sharma. The entire concept is part of CSR initiative of ANEMCO Private Limited.